Now 5:56, more news now. Added help for people in the Philippines impacted by the deadly typhoon earlier this month. A British aircraft carrier arrived yesterday with 500 tons of supplies, including blankets and food. Seven helicopters are also on board to get the aid quickly to remote regions. That disaster killed more than 5,200 people.